Mayor for condolences and support. Mr. Jesse, any questions? Sydney and Jesse had been friends, correct?
Yes.
They have played together often?
Yeah, we're next door neighbors.
Even on the day of the incident?
Yes.
You owned the gun involved in the incident?
I did.
You stored this gun in the safe?
Of course, I did my research, it was the safest safe I could find.
You stored this gun in the safe in your bedroom closet?
Yes.
Neither your bedroom nor the closet was locked?
No.
You wrote the combination down on a piece of paper?
Yes.
You stored this piece of paper in an office drawer?
Yes, I did.
Specifically, the bottom right office drawer?
Yes.
This drawer had no locks on it?
No, it didn't.
The office had no locks on it?
It was actually a guest bedroom, so I guess you want to call it an office.
Sure. The guest bedroom had no locks on it?
No.
Jesse never once asked you about the gun?
No.
Sydney did in fact ask you about the gun?
She did, when she was with Jesse.
The time Sydney asked you about the gun was the day before the incident?
It was.
Thank you. No further questions.